Okay. That's something I needed to know. Whatever that means. Yeah, so at least you didn't have to make that long walk back a second time. Come on, RoboBrain, what do you got? What do you have? Can he even attack? Oh, there he is. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's attacking me. Machine Head Perk Rank 3. What does that even mean? Nope, I'm gonna have to look it up. Take that. Oh, I'm so close to running out of ammo for this. I'm gonna be sad. Machine something or other. Machine Head. You grind the gears and gain a damage bonus against robots. Nifty. What is... Okay, there we go. Man, and I had like a thousand bullets to start off with, and I've gone through them already. What is this? Is that this magical like edge of the game that I'm not allowed to cross over? Yes, it is. Okay. I will not be running across that thing because I don't feel like getting teleported back to the think tank quite yet. Is this the building right here? Y-17 Medical. Oh god, please don't. Oh wow, that looks great. You can't while the game is paused. God, look at his face. Oh, please don't. Okay, thank god you didn't just freeze on me. Oh god. Something attacking. Are you kidding me? How many of these are there? Police cyber dog. Okay, where's the other one? God, they just never stop coming. That's what she said, I guess? God, she must be quite a whore then. Hey, thank god that's done. Man, I realized that I really need to start pushing out these videos since, you know, Old World Blues isn't exactly too far off. Today is the 10th my time, my current time. So that means this only has like, you know, what'd that be, 12 days to go? Until it's time to hopefully get a ton of views, since I'm planning on recording literally the morning that's released, so like, you know, midnight, 12:30 or something like that, and hopefully stop bugging all shit. Oh god. Oh god. Orderly something or other. Come on. Oh god. That is... Not anywhere... What did I just get? Damage from any submachine line or light machine gun. Oh god, I'm totally out. That's... Oh, great. It's great! 2330 proton axe. I could always try 94. This sounds solid. Hey there, buddy. Oh yeah, there we go. I haven't used a melee weapon in quite a while. Hey, come back here. Okay, what else do I have? Somebody up here looking for a fun time. I wonder if can I just slash through this. Nope. What's in here? Sterilizer glove? Oh, is that what I came here for? Uh-oh. Oh, god. Let's, Oh, god. So many of them. Oh, god. What's happening? What's happening? I can't tell. Bring it, buddy. Oh! So dead. Nope, next one. Next one over. How about you? Oh! You're down. God, I wish I had Grim Reaper Sprint right now. Actually, do I? Oh god, he's so close to being dead. That's just a waste. Oh! Oh! God, look at that. That absolutely destroys. It's so godly. I'll take the energy cells, actually. Now, didn't one of these guys... No. No, yep, that one. That one had the proton axe that I could repair with mine, because mine is so broken. Or use his. I need to rebind. Rebind. Nope. Okay. So, anything else in here while I'm here? Don't really feel like going through all of these, because I have so much weight on me as it is. Let's see. Data. Oh no, I didn't get it. What am I looking for here? Autodock. Find the mystery modules for the sink, autodock, and the biological research station. Okay. I'm gonna assume it's that one right there to the northeast that I'm looking for. Oh, there it is. Okay. Now I've gotten the important thing, apparently. Anything? Oh, computer? Is this an actual computer that I can access? No, that's just graphics. Graphical imitation is... Yeah, so I'm not sure how buggy the DLCs tend to be when they first come out. Hopefully they're not too bad, because Sierra Madre test case. I heard that mention that whether the Sierra Madre would be a test case for the auto dock and the innovative toxin research. Maybe they were joking, but even the kind of joke. If I got put in by one of those toxins, no way would I call them. Tech for those traumas is alone makes me wish. Huh. That's interesting. Okay. I'm not gonna read all that. Cause I don't think I've ever played a DLC on the like the day it was released. I've never really paid attention to how much patches they I've never like I can't really remember them ever patching the game over. Ooh, what's this? Autodock upgrade cosmetic elements. Yay! Does that mean I'll be able to change my appearance? Because I cared so much about it when I made the character. Oh, whatever. I'll be able to go to a bed now. I don't know why you'd care about, like, oh, you can automatically transport to the think tank by running off too far from the place. When I mean, you can just auto-travel anyways. Like... Oh no, so much work on my part, hitting the map button, pressing a button to, you know, go over, not the think tank, to the sink. I don't, why is it called the sink? Can you hear my roommates laughing as they're watching, whatever it's called, Tangled. It's a decent movie, I guess, but I've seen it plenty of times. I'll get rid of these. I probably won't use those. Screw it. Critical heat damage. Doesn't sound all that great. 14,000. Wow, yeah, this guy's got me covered. Health regeneration endurance plus 1. 3 DT. That's no weight. Might be better. I've got to go through all that. All those dog hides. I really need to start paying attention to my pickup. That's where all those empty Night Stalker. That's what they're called. Keep all this, I guess. Anything? Well, what's the 0.357 mag? That's not gonna get me anywhere. Great. Okay, what's my other gun use? That's 0.45 auto. Take some of those, I guess. 0.4. It's a normal 0.45 auto? course not. Why would there be such a thing? Oh my god, what does this guy have then? Another one of those. That. Take a weapon repair kit. Power packs and powders. God, that is some boring stuff. I guess I can just sell all that.